went out and got your little present.
The complete poems of John Lillison. England's greatest one-armed poet.
He wrote in Dillman's Grove and Pointy Birds. Pointy birds, a pointy pointy. Anoint my head, anointy-nointy. He died in 1894. He was the first person ever to be hit by a car.